Espérance Sportive de Tunis has decried the decision of the International Volleyball Federation. The Blood and Gold team has also rejected all forms of exclusion against the winners of the African Volleyball Championship.
The players are demoralized and disappointed. We were certain of playing at the Volleyball Men's World Championship. Volleyball's international governing bodies have no credibility. What's the objective behind playing any future tournaments? We're losing money without any motivation. The International Volleyball Federation wants to divide the globe. It is global segregation. It's the Volleyball Federation of the four continents and not the world.
Espérance staff and technical team has said that the evaluation of African clubs by the International Federation is not objective. EST's assistant coach accused global decision makers in volleyball of apartheid in sports.
Africa's representative must take part in the world tournament because Esperance is technically among the best teams. We believe in equity in sports. We are experiencing a form of sports apartheid. It's illegal and goes against the noble values and the spirit of sports.
Nine players from Esperance took part in the 2020 Summer Olympics. Tunisia, winner of the African Volleyball Nations Championship in Kigali in September, rose to 14th place in the ranking of the International Federation of Volleyball and retained its leadership in Africa and the Arab world.
We are shocked for being excluded from the World Championship. EST is proud of representing Africa. The volleyball level in this continent is not as weak as the International Federation claims. Esperance can play in any international tournament and it deserves an official invitation. From now on, it's useless to win continental titles if we don't play for the world title.
This discrimination against African teams is unfortunate and unacceptable. Esperance recruited new players, won the African title, and showed a good performance at the Olympic Games. Nothing can explain this racism.
According to the International Volleyball Federation, the 2022 FIVB Volleyball Men's World Championship featured 24 teams. Two places were allocated to the host, Russia, and the current title holder, Poland. 10 places are allocated to the top two teams from each of the 2021 Continental Championships that have not yet qualified as host or title holder. Remaining places are allocated to the top 12 teams in the FIVB World Ranking that have not yet qualified through the first three criteria. The Tunisian Volleyball Federation has announced its support to Espérance Sportive de Tunis following its exclusion from the 2022 World Championship. Tunisian fans say Africa deserves to have a representative in this international tournament. Abdel Shaweshi, CGTN, Tunis.